Strike is a movie that was directed by Jan Demange and stars Matthew McConaughey and Richie Merritt. This movie might be one of my favorite movies of 2018. Because not a lot of good movies have come out in 2018, unfortunately, in 2018. Hope you can hear me well. I hope my mic is picking this up. But this is one of the better ones. Not by many Rotten Tomatoes. I mean, Rotten Tomatoes only gave it like a 60 what, but I really enjoyed it. There's not really that much to say. Unless this wins an Oscar, which it seems pretty unlikely, but at the same time, it could happen. If this wins an Oscar, this could be one of the more popular movies of 2018. If it doesn't, then I will still like it, but at the same time, it'll just be a movie. It's like movies like Moonlight, La La Land, Shape of Water, I don't know, The Godfather. They're all, if they hadn't won those Oscars, they would just be a movie. But anyways, that's not what I'm here to talk about today. I am here to talk about White Boy Rick, the movie. The movie is about a kid named Rick, obviously. Him and his dad are really into guns and stuff, and they go to gun shows and all these different types of gun-related things. But then it turns out Richie was dealing guns with another group called the Currys. And they get him into a lot of trouble, and eventually FBI track him down. And they make him deal and sell drugs so they can track down something. I forgot what it was. But they're trying to track down the Currys, I think. But anyways, and then a whole bunch of mix-match happened. There's something going on with Rick's sister. And yeah, that's the plot. I had a few problems with this movie. Everything else was great. Solid movie. Gold movie. Awesome. Amazing. Yay. But I did have a few problems. My main problem is that there were too many story subplots. There were too many plot holes. It was hard to get a grasp on things. You had to, and it was jumping around a lot. Like, first it was about the selling drugs, then it was about the dad's guns, then it was about the Currys, then it was about dealing drugs, and then it was about, well, dealing and selling the same thing. Then it was about buying actual drugs. Then it was about the sister. Then it was about something else. Then it was about the sister again. Then it was about the dad. Then about the sister again. And on and on and on. It just jumps around so frankly, and it's hard to get a grasp on what's going on. Matthew McConaughey is really great in this role. This is probably, at every movie that he's been in, to me, is amazing. Supposed to do that car commercial, that was great. I know a lot of people didn't like The Dark Tower. I've seen so many people make fun of The Dark Tower. Frankly, I like The Dark Tower. I actually like, I'm sure all of Stephen King, I'm getting so off topic, but I do want to talk about this. I like all of Stephen King's movies, and I admit that they're a little goofy. That's what makes them so good, in my opinion. Oh, sorry, just woke up. Man, like a few hours ago. And I like all of them, and I like A Dark Tower. It is obviously my favorite, because It 2017 is my favorite movie of all time, no doubt. But I think that all of them are good. And Dark Tower, which has Matthew McConaughey as the guy in black, I think. Something like that. But anyways, I think Matthew McConaughey is good in everything, and this is no exception. He is very, 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 very good in this. And I'm really excited. I mean, the ending is a little bit confusing, but you're gonna have to see the movie on that, because I don't normally do spoiler reviews. I do spoiler reviews if I really want to talk about a movie. But this isn't a movie really worth going into a whole two-part video series to do about. It's a movie. It's just a movie. It's a good movie. It's a really good movie. But at the same time, what is that? Oh, nothing. It's a good movie at that, but at the same time, it's just a movie. Not really much to say. I thought it was good. That was my review. I know it's a little short. Coming later tonight or tomorrow is my review for the new Predator movie, which I hear isn't very good, but yet I'm still excited to see it. If you did enjoy this review, please subscribe to my channel. It really helps a lot. I'm really trying to grow this. Please leave a like on the video. Don't show hate. And please don't copyright me, Sony, or any movie company that I come across. Bye.